Huh?
Here comes the bride.
Rada.
What? What do you mean this is just a job? I thought what we had was real. You came back for me because you love me, right? Right!
Rada.
You have a girlfriend? So, you like to lead women on, huh?
Rada.
My heart is not a piece of dough for you to twist. Margarine, you can stop playing that song. Play something, sinister. Perfect. Now, where was I?
Rada?
No, I said that. Oh, the heck with it. I'll just do it the old-fashioned way.
Rada?
Awake, are we? Perhaps I didn't make this terribly clear earlier, but I don't take rejection well. It's one of my very few flaws. But I forgive you. I think it can still work between us. Eat you? Oh, please. I just figured a light braising might soften you up to the thought of marriage. Why don't you stew it over for a minute and let me know when you're ready? Oh, honey! You will not escape, my love! Ah, my eye! Love me! I love a man who plays hard to get.
Oh, hi.
Rada?
I'm one of the skeletons in Endive's closet. Please help me.
Rada!
I have one more question about Chowder.
Huh?
Does Chowder want kids? Because I want a million zillion.
We can start picking out china and linens! We'll be so happy together, I just know it.
Chowder.
Now kiss me, you fool.
He jumped, Miss Endive.
They always do, my dear. They always do.
Rada! Rada?
They're all better. Hey, Schnitzel, it's me, your creator. Listen, dude, I'm telling you, you gotta go back to Mung's.
Rada!
Don't you get it? Without you there, nothing's right. It's like the cosmos is out of whack.
Oh, Rada.
They don't appreciate you. That's crazy talk. When you were deathly sick with the plague pox, who nursed you back to health with homemade soup?
Rada.
That's right, pal. Mung and Chowder. And when you needed to borrow $3,000 to pay off your student loans, who gave you the cash? No questions asked.
Rada.
That's right. And when you ended up lost in the bad part of Lasagna Town after that really crazy birthday party, who drove 5 hours to come and get you?
Rada.
Oh, well, if they had known you were in trouble, I'm sure they would have come. Anywho, you need them as much as they need you. Here, watch this.
I feel dead inside, Mung.
Me too, Chowder, me too. Please, pass the blotter.
Here you go.
Rada!
So, what's it gonna be? Do they really mean nothing to you?